surrounded by these big buildings. But here's the property, it looks pretty nice.